actually started following ADT. Then we stepped down our first courses. When we actually came into the system, we now discovered that we also have horses here that were based here already. So horses are not too new to a society like this. Yeah. And growing up as a kid, I remember I used to know about horses a bit. Because I grew up in Katsina Island and we used to have one as our. We had plenty of horses. So I picked the interest. Finally was when I now went for NYSC in Sokoto. And I was serving under the Ministry of Local Government, and my primary assignment was with Ministry for Local Government and Community Development.
Okay.
And the commissioner then, the Harto, was commissioner for Ministry of Local Government and Community Development, was the chairman of Sokoto Polo Club. So I picked interest in that, because serving in the fire police like that, I should be engaged in one or two games.
Yeah.
So I decided to start attending tournaments. And in the course of attending tournaments, I now discovered that, okay, a riding horse and playing the game of polo is what I will also have to introduce to my people, because they have horses quite okay, but they don't really know about the game. Most of them can ride very well, but they don't really know the mallets, they don't really know the balls, they don't even know the helmets, they don't even know what a field looks like.
But I can see this is a very wide space. So this is the field, this is the polo field.
This is the field, like you can see. Where we were in James Kaka Foundation was small for us. But like here we have a complete size of a pitch.
Okay. So in essence now you're saying that Benue State now has a full polo pitch.
Of course, we can start like this. Because we even have good players. Now we've been able to train more than 2,000 people
in polo.
Yeah, how to ride and to use mallet in playing the game.
Okay.
We are quite new on this land. We came in here December. And that December that we came in here, God bless us with this pony over here.
Okay.
On Christmas Day.
This was delivered on Christmas Day?
Yes, it was delivered on Christmas Day.
Hmm. Is it a male or female?
It is a female.
It's a female.
Female horse.
Yeah.
And, we have some because of feeding.
Yeah.
We throw them in some other stables within. We have some other stables within. Like I say, we started in ADC and we spent like over 4 years in ADC. We now moved to Abuki Nshunwa Road on Kanga Akaya Street,
yeah.
Kanga Akaya Ground. And we now moved to Jestaka because we're actually looking for a large space that can enable us grow very well in the game of polo. And inside Jestaka, we now discover that the land was basically used for occasions, a recreation center, such as,
yeah.
So we now ask for this. And
is this land donated by the state government or the Ministry for Sports or? An individual did this.
Oh my God, an individual did this.
Okay.
Our grand patron decided, because Polo came in here when Suswam was
governor of Benin State.
Governor of Benin State. And he had plenty horses. He donated to us about 20 horses.
Okay.
And we're very proud.